International School. Today we are going to make eco-friendly Ganesha from this dirt. This is a floor of wheat floor, and we are going to make step by step Ganesha. And this, you can see, one more example is done, and this is made up of clay. Same way we will make it from the